you see this fight going?
Or first, second, third round knockout, it don't matter. I wouldn't mind having the fight go on a little bit. I'm in good shape. I want to show my skills. I haven't really been able to show my skills too much. I want to – it'd be sweet. He looks tough. He seems tough. So I'm going to crack him early and then finish him second, third round. With this opportunity, I'm gonna go out there. I'm gonna knock this kid out. He's similar to the last three guys I fought. He's a orthodox striker. He's too slow. I'm gonna come out there, bounce in front of him. His confidence is gonna go down. I'm gonna kick him in the body. I'm gonna kick him in the head, and the fight's gonna be over in two rounds. Dan, I'm gonna knock this dude out in spectacular fashion, and you're gonna want to sign me.
How do you see this fight ending on December 1st?
I definitely want to get that performance bonus or knockout bonus or both. So, and I know he's a tough guy, so he'll. Like, that's a perfect opportunity for me to go out there and show my skills. Because he's going to be around. He's not going to – that Alfred, the last guy I fought, though, he was tough. No, he hadn't been knocked out. And I hit him with some good shots, and you could tell he was trying to stay in there. But he was just – you know, I hit him too many times too hard, so –
Sean O'Malley! Smoke weed every day.